and John was the only one still playing. Like, you just turned into this, like, drum solo that you just kind of, like, realized you were in a drum solo, so you stopped.
I should have kept going.
But that was great.
I think this new record, this time around, we completely ignored the if we're going to be able to perform it live. So it's a completely new challenge on then having to relearn these songs and play them live. We're still a little bit punk in the sense that mistakes aren't the end of the world. I don't know. I think we work with our mistakes to our advantage sometimes. So
because it's not about. I mean, there's two different ideas of. Perfection. One is just like that you didn't make mistakes, but the other could be that you were awesome, and like awesome could be sloppy but brilliant. It involved a certain amount of chaos, and it wasn't like, you know, because you can have like an uninspired perfect performance. Sometimes that's not as good.
I feel like our headline tours are our crowd, the people that come specifically just to see us, are much more forgiving.
You know, not everybody wants to see us fuck up, but. Sometimes I think it's interesting when, not that I'm, is this wood? I'm sure this is wood, but I just don't want to jinx us for this evening. But there is this level of like, wait, something's not going right, and these guys are fixing it, but they're kind of like playing through it and like making it happen, which happened last night in a way that was great. It turned into like a little hoedown type of part, which is nice.
He would probably dress up just like this guy. I think he got the shit beaten out of him one time.